get a bachelor's degree and a master's degree in 2 years. If
no, you missing, what I'm saying.
No,
when it's privately owned,
no,
this is owned by the university.
It doesn't make a difference who owns it.
Their main objective is to educate.
Is a hell of a college. Because I don't look at
that's right.
Okay,
oh,
no.
University of Phoenix, baby.
No.
Hey, you need barbershop.
Yeah. Hey, so you said you're saying that a college is not a business.
It's not a business. And he's making it sound like it's a company, an organization that has a board and all this other shit, and they got shareholders they got to answer to. They don't. It's
okay.
All by the state.
Okay, Bill, state your.
Well, the reason why the schools in California that got closing down, they can't pay teachers enough. It's a business.
Yeah.
No, what they're doing is they got to pay the teachers, they got to pay the light bills going up, they got to keep the lights on, the water bills is going up, they're paying for the land. That's where they need the money.
It's the same thing.
Look, if
I had a lot of money, I would put university in my name.
If it was a business,
and then you would profit.
Who's profiting from these universities staying open?
It's expanding out. It's education.
Yeah, but first you said it wasn't for that.
Yeah, I personally think that the schools is a business too, though.
It's not a business.
When the last time you been to college, though?
Back in 85.
Oh, man. Yeah, it's definitely a business, man.
If it's not a business, I'm on a return. Just send it on a return. You know, all the school, they ain't making money. You know what I mean? It's a business.
It never even makes sense.
It's not guaranteed.
No, nothing in life is guaranteed, but taxes and debt.
Woo, say that again.
Nothing in life is guaranteed, but taxes and debt.
Sure.
That's it.
That's right.
That's it. But what I'm saying is, if it was a business, somebody would be profiting from it.
They do profit from it.
Who?
The professors. The professors
profit. No, they just go to work like anybody else.
Nah, the dean and all them, I'm telling you, yeah.
Who's the shareholders in this organization?
It's
Harvard. That was
Matt, close that door, Matt. There we go. Go ahead, Bill.
University of Phoenix is a...
You keep bringing up University of Phoenix.
It's a national college.
That's some private shit that somebody put online. We can do that. We can do that right here.
Have you been
to the University of AD
going on? No.
University
of Phoenix is a hard school. I mean, I went there. It actually is a better degree than some of the USC.
Yes, but that's privately owned shit. I'm talking about, you're talking about University of
Phoenix. I thought that
was state college.
I thought that was the that drives the guy going to University of Phoenix. He makes so much money on that, he didn't even buy the stadium over there in, what city? Arizona College.
Just for the school?
No. The whole arena is University of Phoenix.
Yeah, but it's privately owned. If you're talking about state universities and college,
they
are not owned.
That's no hammer.
That's just like school 10. School 10, when you go to where you go, you got to pay them. Somebody profited from that.
Once the college gets so big, a corporation will buy it. Corporate said that you don't have to, as a developer company,
well, you can't be one company.